Start a game now.
Yes.
Hello everyone, we're going to start a game. So this is basically the egg cartons, and if you see the blue and the orange, they are the volcano lava rocks that have fallen from the volcano, and there are animals in the jungle if you see. And China and Mr. 8, the character whom you can see here, is going to help rescue these animals and reach them out safely to the forest exit. And if you see, we have a whole proper society there outside the forest, basically the where people stay, and we have the fire brigade, the bus, the truck, and everyone standing there along with the first aid. So I hope you guys enjoy this code activity. Basically, code activity is where you need to use your logics and reasonable reasons to follow the route part to reach the destination. It is a very good brain development activity which kids will love, because it helps them to focus, concentrate, and think before they make the right move. And it is one of the very interesting activity for brain development. So I hope you guys like it, and let's start, China. Here we go. So Mr. 8. So can you pick Mr. 8 and follow the route? Okay, come, can let's start. Yes, hop, hop, hop. Okay, so you're rescuing
deer.
Okay, Mr. Deer. So can we keep Mr. Deer here, and you can keep this guy here till you rescue? And then what are you going to do next now?
Next I'm going to take this.
Okay, so can you take Mr. 8 to the animal? Yes, very good. Yes.
I got the net.
Oh, so can you? Yes, you got the net. Okay, now we are going to rescue whom?
The cow.
Oh, wow. Yes, you can rescue Miss Cow. So what you can do is you can go one step ahead and yes, very good. And then we take a turn like this so that we can go on this side of the... Yes, then we take Mr. Zebra. So can you pick Mr. 8? Yes. Now we have come and we'll pick Mr.
Hippo.
Okay, you'll take Mr. Hippo. Okay, can we take Mr. Hippo? Yay! Hello, Mr. Hippo. Yes, you can. Yes, China. Now, next, whom are you rescuing?
The deer.
The deer. The giraffe. Oh, yes.
Giraffe will
not
stand.
Help! 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 Oh, there is fire. Hurry up, China and Mr. 8. We have less time to rescue. Could you please help the animals? Yes, yes. Can we follow the route to reach?
She is saying the papers are dry.
Oh, it's a baby. It's searching for its mommy. Hurry up, hurry up. Okay, so now we take the next step. Wow. You just need to save me. Then be careful of the lava. Be careful of the lava. Yes, you can take the next. Yes,
I cannot reach it.
Oh, yes, you've reached. Please help Mr. Leopard. Just be careful with the net. Yes, he doesn't bite you. Okay, now what are we doing? We are going to rescue Miss Cow. Please rescue. Help. Help! We are burning! Help! Help!
Mama, yes. I cannot reach it.
Okay, you can take a turn now. Okay, now whom are we picking up? Oh, Mr. Elephant. Yes.
It's the baby elephant.
Oh, Mama. Mama, where are you? We have to help him. We have to help him. Okay, now whom are we taking?
We are taking the rhino.
Okay, we're taking Mr. Rhino. And I can see Mr. Gorilla lying unconscious. Can you hurry? Mr. Gorilla has fallen. He's unconscious. We need to hurry. We need to hurry. Oh, I can see Bagheera there. Yay! Help us! Help us!
I'm coming, sheep.
Oh, yes, Mr. Sheep. And who else is left now?
Fox.
Oh, Mr. Fox. And I just see two more animals to go. Can you please rescue them, Mr. 8 and China? China, you need to move Mr. 8 along with you. Yes, please pick up the elephant. Yes, the baby elephant found his mother. Yay! Mr. 8, can you take the exit route so that you can be happy to... Yay! Mr. 8 has taken it out, and we are very, very happy to let you all know that we have saved all the animals. And all the animals are safely taken out, and they will be checked for the medical treatment if they have any burns or anything, and sent back to their respective place. Thank you, Miss China and Mr. 8, for all your help to be a good helper. Thank you so much. Thank you, China.
Can I play with it?
Yes, you can play with it.